Ladies and gentlemen, history made here in Detroit, the youngest women's national champion of the United States, Alysa Liu! Alysa, as sports fans, we come to events to hopefully see history made. It usually doesn't happen, but tonight it did. Youngest ladies champion in U.S. history. First time an American has landed three triple axels in a competition. Has the significance of all of that set in yet?
Not really, actually. I may have cried after her performance, but it didn't sink all in yet.
It will. I promise it will. Take me through that moment, too. Once you landed the first triple axel, what were you thinking?
I still have the second one. Just because I landed the first one doesn't mean I don't land the second one, but I was just thinking about the second triple axel.
Next question. After the second triple axel was landed, then what did you think?
I still have every single other jump in my program.
I love the focus. What's great, too, in figure skating, unlike many other sports, the entire crowd gets to be a part of something. There's a moment when we looked up at the video board and you saw that score come up. Take me through that moment, young lady.
I actually didn't really remember every other skater's scores, but I just wanted to beat my best score and do a clean program, and I did, and I was just really happy.
You should be. You've got one more component to finish. Now, I know you stand at about 4'7". The steps on the podium are very big. You need to go to the top one, okay? Because, get used to this moniker. National champion, Alysa Liu. Congratulations.